So we had the snow and ice last night, but it's melting at a very fast pace. So I put the roof over the patio so that Lyla can eat without getting dripped on. She likes that.